So guys, say hello to Windows 11. Microsoft has officially announced Windows 11, the next major version of its operating system with a massive change and new features that may have a huge impact on how computers will operate in the future. But with more news about the probable features on Windows 11, it is becoming clear that some technologies might actually die. While Microsoft is known to be an innovator, it will be after a long time that the tech powerhouse might cause some major torrents in the world of technology. In this episode of Week Friday, let's check out some prominent Windows 11 features that will kill other tech. Microsoft Teams shall replace Skype for Business. Microsoft has ditched Skype in Windows 11 for Teams. Microsoft has announced the integration of Microsoft Teams directly into Windows 11 by default for easier access. Do you remember 5 years ago, Skype was the big name in internet calling and video? And now, Microsoft has confirmed that Skype will not be integrated with Windows 11 like the previous Windows operating system. A new dedicated Teams button is available in the center start menu. You can text, call, or video call all of your Microsoft Teams contacts right from this window. Apart from improving access, the cross-platform availability of Teams is definitely an advantage already. Microsoft Teams is available for Windows PC, Apple Mac computing devices, Apple iPhone and iPad, as well as Android phones and tablets. And if nothing else, you can also jump into team meetings via the web browser. This should give Teams a massive boost in the fight against the likes of Zoom and Google Meet. It seems Teams will essentially be replacing Skype as the default video conferencing app for the first time in years. However, you will still be able to install Skype manually on a fresh install of Windows 11. We wonder how much longer Skype will be around for. Are you still actively using Skype or have switched to another service? Microsoft 11 has a more open App Store. Microsoft is expecting to give an extreme battle to Apple's macOS by bringing Android application backing to Windows 11. Android app support looks strikingly similar to Apple's decision to bring mobile apps to macOS courtesy of Apple Silicon. However, Android apps on Windows 11 is a big deal for Microsoft users, as Apple's macOS and Google's Chrome OS both already support this feature. To give a tough fight to them, Microsoft has partnered with Amazon and Intel to use the Intel Bridge technology for offering mobile app supports on Windows PCs. This will allow users to natively run Android apps on their Windows 11 machines, even when they are not a part of the App Store. However, you will be limited to the options in the Amazon App Store. Microsoft says Windows 11 will run Android apps using Intel Bridge technology. This means instead of negotiating with Android developers to port their apps for Windows, a strategy that has not worked in the past, Intel is doing all the heavy work and developers do not need to do any extra coding. So it is possible to imagine true seamlessness between Windows and Android devices in the same way macOS and iOS have. Windows 11 gaming wipes floor with Mac. Windows 11 brings some gaming-oriented improvements, including Auto HDR and a new version of DirectX. And according to Microsoft, it will be the best Windows that has ever existed for gaming. DirectX 12 support brings better high frame rate gaming, while Auto HDR will deliver better visuals in a wide range of games. In addition to this, if you have a PC that supports direct storage, you will enjoy much faster game load times. The Xbox app will also enable Game Pass subscribers to stream games from the cloud via the company's xCloud technology. This could let players run big games on PCs with minimal specifications right from an app that comes built into Windows. Well, macOS is still miles behind on gaming with so many fewer titles than Windows, and with Windows 11, macOS isn't going to be a gaming platform in the way Windows is. Windows 11 Snap Layouts beats macOS multitasking. With macOS, you can work with two apps side by side and that's it. But again, to compete with macOS in this, Windows 11 introduced Snap Layouts feature that lets you run up to 3 apps side by side and choose from a bunch of other layouts. Hovering the mouse over the maximize button will display a new interface that can snap the windows in all kinds of places around the screen, ready to be joined by others. The new version allows you to set up dedicated window spaces to create workspaces with multiple apps easily. This should make it a little easier to separate work and play on your PC. Well, this feature is something that many users already take advantage of with third-party apps like Windows Power Toys. But isn't it amazing to see it being built in and featured so prominently in Windows 11? So these are some of the Windows 11 features that caught our eyes. Which feature do you like the most? Don't forget to share with us in the comments. Also, you know the drill. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.